I find it very difficult to understand how you could have a situation where you have someone above the president of the party who is not prime minister of the country or anything else. So I think this will have to perhaps to be negotiated, because again, as I said, I'm not going in with as a babe in the woods on this one. I understand there's a history. I understand where your question is coming from.